Today is the day you become my husband and I become your wife. I have dreamed of this day since I was a little girl.
Brett Michelle, this has to be one of the hardest things you've asked me to do. I have to use words to describe how much I love you and how excited I am for this day. And on top of that, I can only use a page.
As we become one today, I promise to encourage, support, and believe in you, just like you do for me.
We were just kids in high school who thought we had it all figured out. But we knew as long as we had each other, we would make it, and boy, have we.
You have been my light through many things in the past 7 years, and I don't know where I would be or the person I would be without you.
I can't thank you enough for the man you have made me, always pushing and supporting me past where I thought I could make it. I can honestly say I wouldn't be where I am today without you.
Wondering what kind of man I would spend the rest of my life with. God has blessed me, and I am honored that it's you.
Never in a million years would I thought I'd be marrying a woman so perfect and kind as you.
I can't wait to walk down the aisle to you and become Mrs. Caldwell.
You're my man.
I hope to make you the happiest man.
And I'm your woman.
Because I know you make me the happiest woman.
Where you lead me, I will go. I will stand strong beside you. No matter how.
I, Hunter, give myself to you.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
And to comfort you.
In times of sorrow and struggle.
In times of sorrow and struggle.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am and all that I have.
With all that I am and all that I have.
I'll honor and protect you.
Be my man.
Hunter,
you're the brain
in my body.
Hunter and Brett Caldwell, please.
You're the blood that's in my veins. You're my strength when I grow weary. You're my shelter. Golden wedding day.
be your